Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about cognitive protocols. Cognitive protocols are a set of rules that governs how information is processed in the human mind. They are the building blocks of thoughts, guiding our perception, attention, memory and decision making. Understanding cognitive protocols are essential for anyone interested in cognitive psychology, neuroscience or artificial intelligence. At the basic level, cognitive protocols are mental routines that we use to organize and make sense of information. They are implicit and automatic, meaning that we are not consciously aware of them most of the time. These protocols are so fundamental to human cognition that we use them without even realizing it. One of the most important cognitive protocols is attention. Attention refers to the ability to focus on relevant information while ignoring distractions. We use attention to filter our irrelevant stimuli and focus on what matters. Attention is critical for many cognitive tasks such as reading, driving, and problem solving. Another important cognitive protocol is memory. Memory refers to the ability to encode and retrieve information. We use memory to remember important events, names, and facts. Memory is essential for learning and long-term retention of information. Perception is also a critical cognitive protocol. Perception refers to the process of interpreting necessary information from the environment. We use perception to understand the world around us, recognizing objects and identity faces. Perception is influenced by our prior experiences, experiments, and attention. Decision making is another cognitive protocol that is critical for human cognition. Decision making refers to the process of selecting our opinion from a set of alternatives. We use decision making to make choices about everything from what to eat for breakfast to which career path to pursue. Decision making is influenced for a variety of factors including emotions, values, and social norms. Language is perhaps the most complex cognitive protocol. Language refers to the ability to communicate using symbols and rules. We use language to convey information, express our thoughts and emotions, and interact with others. Language is unique to human and is essential for social interaction and cultural transmission. All of these cognitive protocols are interrelated and work together to support our mental processes. For example, attention and perception work together to help us focus on relevant information while ignoring distractions. Memory and decision making work together to help us making informed choices based on our past experiences. Understanding cognitive protocols is essential for several reasons. First, it can help us better understand human cognition and behavior. By studying how cognitive protocols work, researchers can gain insights into how the brain processes information, how we learn and remember, and how we make diseases. Second, understanding cognitive protocols is critical for developing artificial intelligence systems that can mimic human cognition and be able to use cognitive protocols such as attention, memory, and perception. By understanding how these protocols work in, human researchers can design artificial systems that can replicate these processes. Third, understanding cognitive protocols can help us improve our own cognitive processes. By learning about cognitive protocols, we can develop strategies to enhance our attention, memory, and decision-making skills. For example, we can use mnemonic technique to improve our memory or mindfulness practices to improve our attention. In conclusion, cognitive protocols are a set of fundamental rules that govern how information is processed in the human mind. They are essential for human cognition and behavior, and they play a critical role in our perception, attention, memory, decision making, and language understanding. Understanding cognitive protocols is crucial for advancing our knowledge of human cognition, developing artificial intelligence systems, and improving our own cognitive processes. Thank you.